growing issue in our community, especially amongst our peers. New York City has tried to curb the problem by implementing a ban, but just recently our governor's ban had been overturned by a judge. We need to find a way to help without fighting what seems like a losing battle.
Unfortunately, about 67% of our student body did not know where to seek help if they thought they were addicted to vaping. Not surprisingly, 67% of our student body said they would consider a solution that would help them learn about the effects of vaping.
Our solution is called Vape Safe.
The idea of Vape Safe became very ambitious to everyone we spoke about it to. We knew we weren't engineers or scientists yet, but we really wanted to help. The sensor will be attached to the vaping pen either through the changing port or close to the mouthpiece. VapeSafe will assign its users a QR code which will provide the user with information about vaping and updates about their health risk based on the daily usage.
The app will have six main frames. First, About Us gives background information on our purpose and mission. Second, Facts on Vaping. This will be updated periodically. Third, Questions and Answers section. Fourth, Resources for users. Fifth, Emergency phone numbers. Sixth, Links for our social media. There are still much more features to be added as we learn more about coding.
We built a DIY smoke absorber as a prototype to show how the dangerous additives will be filtered out. Then we attached it to our sensor prototype. To build the sensor, we attached the wires from the motherboard to the Uno board to start off the sensor using Arduino. We attached the red and yellow LED lights to the motherboard because they're going to flash to alert the user based on the pull activity. If the sensor flashes yellow, it tells the user that they are at a throat hit similar to a cigarette. If it flashes red, it tells the user that they are at a harsh or very powerful throat hit.
We use NEPRIS to contact four experts in various fields to refine our designs and learn about the technology associated with our app and sensor.
We want to show our design and research to our peers and our school community. We conducted a few focus groups to find out how we can make our project a success.
We hope that students and adults would become wiser when it comes to partaking in vaping. By creating user profile, vapers will now be able to practice self-restraint and responsibility when it comes to vaping. Many may even want to replace vaping with a less life-threatening practice. The local community will benefit from reduced doctor visits, tests, reduced erratic or irresponsible decision-making associated with vaping, nicotine, or nicotine usage, amongst many social factors.
Vape Safe is a change that we need for tomorrow.